ハローエブリワン。この頃は空気も乾燥してきました。体調管理には気をつけてお過ごしください。冬季講習のご予約もご好評いただき、各スクールで席も埋まりつつあります。学習計画のご相談はお早めにお問い合わせください。 One step ahead.
Hey guys, how are you doing? Hope you're still staying healthy and safe. There seems to be quite a lot of space related news going on recently, at least in this particular edition of this particular newspaper, and so I picked a topic that I think is a little interesting, or at least relevant, because it involves Japan. Not always a country that you associate with space travel, but, well, take a listen to this. Japan will provide a subsidy of up to 12 billion yen to moon exploration startup iSpace as part of a grant program for innovative ventures, Industry Minister Yasutoshi Nishimura said on October 20th. Tokyo-based iSpace aims to launch its second moon lander next year and start a NASA-sponsored moonshot in 2026, following its failed first lunar landing attempt in April this year when their lander crashed on the moon's surface. The Japanese government's grant will be used to develop a new spacecraft tentatively called Series 3, which aims to carry loads weighing over 100 kilograms to the moon's surface by 2027, iSpace said in a corporate disclosure. Now you see, there you go. It's good that the Japanese government is still allocating funds to this kind of thing, because, as many people would argue, space exploration is quite possibly the most crucial thing to the survival of the human race, and arguably the most important thing to spend money on at all. But there are also still plenty of things going on the Earth's surface that still need attention, so it's always an interesting debate. What do you think? All right, guys, well, until next time, as always, stay hard, stay safe, and I'll see you soon.